structure of human ear. The structure of the human ear. And the question comes here, why you have to study in this lesson some the structure of human ear? This is just because the organ ear only helps us to listen to the sound waves. And the same organ that analyzes the sound waves, okay, and makes us possible to recognize the sound waves. Because of that reason, here in this lesson, we are studying the structure of human ear. And first sentence is, we hear sound through our ears. We have two ears, left ear, right ear. We hear the sound through our ears. These are one organ. It helps us to hear the different types of sounds. And human ear has mainly three parts. The human ear has mainly three parts in it. The first part is outer ear, second one middle ear, third is inner ear. The first of all, whatever we are seeing from the outside only, so that is called as outer ear of the human, outer part of the human ear. And it is said that in appearance, the outer ear is just like a funnel-like structure. Funnel-like structure. Funnel-like structure in the sense, it is like this. It is a funnel-like structure. Outer ear is a funnel-like structure. Okay, just because to grasp the sound waves from all the directions, to enable us to grasp or to absorb the sound waves from all the directions, from the back side, front side, from left side, from the right side, from all the directions, to grasp the sound waves. So whatever this funnel-like structure makes us possible, and whatever the absorbed sound waves from the outer ear, those sound waves or signals are sent into the middle ear, or will goes to the middle ear. Next comes is only the middle ear. This middle ear, whatever this middle ear has a eardrum, in it, and this eardrum is a muscular membrane. Stretch very tightly. It is a very micro in size, and it is a very important part of the human ear. And whatever the sound waves, so those sent to the middle ear falls onto the eardrum and makes this eardrum to vibrate. And the question comes is, why eardrum starts to vibrate when the sound waves falls on it? In the beginning of the lesson, sound only, I have told you, the sound is a form of energy. Sound is a form of energy, and it propagates in the form of longitudinal wave from one point to the another point. Because of this reason, in the sense, the sound wave is a form of energy. Those sound waves makes the eardrum to vibrate about their mean position. And when this eardrum start to vibrate about its mean position, so this eardrum generates the vibrations, so called as the sound signals. So vibrates. And these vibrates only generates the sound signals. And those sound signals, because of the vibrations of the eardrum, are next sent to the, or next goes to the inner ear. Still inside of the human ear. And this inner part of the ear, or inner ear, has a very minute nerves, and those nerves are connected to the by the eardrum are grasped by the nerves of the inner ear. And these minute nerves of the inner ear, so takes the signals directly to the brain, and brain analyzes, and we will give the response. It is just like action response to the stimulus. Okay, and whatever the stimulus of the signals, those are grasped by the nerves, and those nerves takes the stimulus to the brain, and brain analyzes, and after that we will give the response. So this is how actually the human ear works, and this is how the actual structure of the human ear. And this is a very important part of the lesson, very important part of the lesson sound, that is structure of human ear and working of the human ear, how we actually listen to the sound waves, and what is the structure of the human ear. So on this, the structure and working of the human ear, and with the diagram, a long answer question of 5 marks definitely comes in the examination. For that reason, you should be perfect in the structure and working of the human ear, and whatever diagram of the human ear, so I will send in the same WhatsApp group while class is going on. You refer to the diagram and along with my explanation. So human ear, it is the structure of the human ear easily and more conveniently explained in 3 parts, that is outer ear, middle ear, and the inner ear. So with this I will complete the explanation regarding the structure of the human ear. Thank you.